Ya Kun Kaya Toast. About to have a traditional Singaporean breakfast of toast with a coconut jam. The toast comes with soft-boiled eggs, and you dip your toast in the soft-boiled eggs and put a little bit of white pepper and soy sauce in the eggs for flavor. The traditional breakfast comes with either coffee or tea. The coffee we're going to try with this meal, and we'll let you know how it goes. We just got our breakfast and we're about to eat, but first we have to dress our eggs. We've added some white pepper and a splash of soy sauce, and now we're ready to dip our toast into our runny toast. We just had a delicious breakfast at Ya Kun Kaya Toast, a traditional Singaporean breakfast joint, and we definitely recommend stopping by.